to the whole country and specifically to the people of Eastern Province that in the MMD, the highest policy organ is the National Executive Committee,
yes,
which on the 18th of November had convened and made a decision that their candidate would be Rupia Gwezanibanda.
Yes.
That decision was challenged by the president of our party. We won twice at the High Court. And in the Supreme Court, that decision was turned, and the decision of the National Executive Committee was nullified, that we cannot present Rupia Banda as our candidate. President Rupia Banda accepted the decision of the Supreme Court, and as a result of that, we asked that as per our constitution, we should hold a National Executive Committee meeting to be able to decide on who the candidate should be. All effort was put to ensure that that decision was met. Before that meeting happened, selective members in the MMD chose their own candidate without authorization from NEC. There were members of parliament who accounted for only 15 who decided to endorse HH. As a result of that, we pushed and we held a meeting of the National Executive Committee. In that meeting, we unanimously discussed a number of issues. One, the first question was put, was do we support Nevas Mumba, who has, in a sense, fraudulently taken himself to file his nomination? The decision of the next consultative meeting was very unanimous that we cannot do that and we will not support Dr. Mumba. That was unanimous. Secondly, there was a question put to the table as to whether the MMD should support Hakainde Hichilema or Edgar Lungu. It was debated, and at the end of the day, there was a vote, and there was a very clear winner in that meeting, that the MMD, through the consultative meeting of the National Executive Committee, was going to support Edgar Chagwalungu for the president.